Ladies and gentlemen, we got another banger in the building, man. Yes, sir. So we got some new ladies named Blackpink in the building. Shout out to Revere for recommending me this group right here. I believe that's how you pronounce your name. If you're watching this, please correct me. But let's jump right into this and see what they're talking about. But remember, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, man. Let's get it. Let's see what they talk about, man. Let me go full screen. You know what I'm saying? I'm loving the serious vibe that they bringing. Like, it's a little more seductive and it kind of draws you in. But I'm gonna stay strong. I'm not gonna fall victim to their seductive ways. You know what I'm saying? Hold on. I think I heard this before. It was like on TikTok or something. This is where I came from? No wonder this had a billion views, bro. I've heard this before. Or like that, how you like that? You know what I'm saying? Look at you, now look at me. Look at you, now look at me. How you like that? Your girl need a doll and that's a honey. Pick it to me, pick me. Nah, you gotta give credit where credit is due. Like, this song literally has a billion views, bro. And it made something so catchy that even I knew what it was. Yeah, Blackpink is definitely under investigation. Hey, shout out to Revere again. I literally would have never found this song without you. But let's continue. I've only heard that one, like, you know, popular part of the song. So I never heard the actual full song. Well, what language are they speaking? Are they like, I know they speaking some English, but like, what's the other language? Bada boom boom boom, yeah. Okay, talk your shit then. Talk your shit. Yeah, I love me some confident women. Like, yeah, talk your shit. Let them know that you a boss, you feel me? Hey, Blackpink, any one of y'all can hit my line and I'll answer anytime, if you know what I'm saying. But not for real though, apart from that one catchy part of the song that I've already heard, the song sound pretty good for the vibe that it was intended for. I wouldn't listen to it personally, but I definitely do enjoy listening to it, if you know what I'm saying. But let's continue, you feel me? Okay. Bring out the boss, bitch. Yo, it's a lot of members, so y'all. How many members are there, bro? Yeah, this definitely had 1 billion views for a reason. I will definitely be coming back to them and see what else they have to offer. Because not too many lady groups can catch my attention like this. If you got any other songs by Blackpink or any other groups you want me to react to, make sure you comment down below and I'll try to get to them. Also, I have a link to my Patreon down in the description if you want to help support the channel. And remember, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. It's been your Poppy Jimmy and I'm about to be. Peace.
What?